Hey guys.
It's the Raven back for a vlog.
Haven't done one of these since I got uploaded that one Civil War reenactment. I guess you wouldn't call that a vlog, but I mean, I literally had nothing to do. I was up all night because I couldn't sleep. I just decided to make a vlog because I haven't done one in a good little while. Last one I uploaded was almost 3 months ago. I don't know why I made this vlog. As you can see, it's really early in the morning. It is like 6. It's almost 7 a.m. for me, which I'm in the, I'm in the central time zone. But it's not just like real, real early for me. But it's like, it's, like I said, I was up all night, and as you can hear behind me, there are like freaking cars passing by every second. Yep. But, I mean, I love where I'm at. It's quiet. Love it. Really do. Moon's still out. As you can see here, let me see if I can zoom in. Yep, well, I'm not going to be uploading on my mobile for a few days. I'm probably not going to be live streaming for a few days either. I might upload next in maybe about a week. Not even sure about that. Just, I got a lot of stuff on my mind right now. Might have to take a little break from YouTube. That might be the thumbnail image right there, with the moon behind me. No, I just want to let you guys know, and I don't know why I started this vlog right now. I had no idea what I was going to make it about, but I mean, here after a while, about 10 o'clock, got to go over and finish a yard work and get paid. Got to get them V-Bucks for some Fortnite skins. No, I'm joking. I'm getting me a new PS4 headset because my last one ear muff, as I said in one of my, you need to get this app video. Go check it out. I'm not gonna say the link's gonna be in the description because I don't know if I'll have time to do that. My one ear part stopped working, but man, I don't know how to fix stuff like that. My brother's the tech whiz and all that. But I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do, and I found one that's about $15, and I've heard a lot of good reviews about it. Oh, and I have another question about something on Fortnite. The Twitch Prime stuff, let me know if you have to pay for that, like Twitch Prime. Let me know if you have to pay for that, or if you just have to pay for Amazon Prime. Please let me know down in the comments, please. I was really mad when I couldn't get the Havoc skin, because I didn't know for sure. And I didn't see any videos on it on YouTube either. But, yeah. I just, like, legit ran out of things to talk about. I might trash this vlog, honestly. I'm not even sure. But it may turn into some great, great vlog. Oh, and I want to let you guys know that my brother is about to make his own YouTube channel. He saw how devoted I am to YouTube, how I've been uploading for a good little bit, and how my channel has grown. Well, I mean, I got 13 subs, but I mean, I wouldn't call that like grown. I mean, for me, that's a big step. If I ever reached 1,000, I would just be really proud of myself. But I think He's seen my Fortnite stuff, and he plays my PS4 for, he plays some Fortnite every once in a while, and he decided that he's gonna get himself on his own PS4 on Black Friday. So I'm like, go ahead, go for it. And if you make a channel, his channel's gonna be about like sports and I don't know like what he's gonna do. Maybe trick shots. If you can see that basketball goal right there, it's just right there. It's got the right there. The backboard's kind of broken, but we'll fiddle around with that when we get to it. But he's gonna do some football trick shots. Show you how football works. Show you how to throw it good. Make a good spiral. And then me and him may end up doing a collab on duos with Fortnite, like kind of like Ninja and Drake did. Yeah, old Tomcat coming up here. I'm gonna see if I can show you guys a picture of him. This is a wild cat. He came out of the woods one day, which I mean, this is good because he keeps away snakes. There he is, right there.
Say hey to the camera.
Yeah, but I mean, he's not much of a people person. Like, he's been getting used to me. Here, let's see if I can show you guys. Or maybe he just wants to run away.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come
here. He's not really much of a people person, honestly. But I mean, he's grown to get used to us. He keeps away all kinds of rats, mice, especially snakes. God. They're bad around my area. They're really bad, especially in the summertime, which is what I'm in right now. I'm almost in... Yeah, I'm almost in fall, though. But, yeah, I think this is kind of like an update blog. I don't know what... vlog. But, I mean, I don't know... I don't really know what to title this, honestly. I might title it Big Changes. That could be a good title because I can clickbait that. So, nah, I'm joking, guys. I did clickbait one time, I think. But, wait. No, I didn't. I've never clickbaited. I wish I knew how. Here, let me see if he'll come now. See, guys? He's not much of a people person. But this is a wild cat. And you try to pick up this cat, he is going to freaking bite you and scratch you and everything. So if you ever find a wild cat, I would not advise picking it up. That's a disclaimer right now. But yeah, this is kind of like an update vlog. Tell you some upcoming changes, what I'm doing for the next few days, how I won't be uploading. I just wanted to let you guys know that. You didn't wonder. Well, my 13 subs. Can one more person subscribe to me, please? If you're not a subscriber. Because I hate the number 13. It's such an unlucky number for me. When I was 13, it was just one of my worst years. Just because, I mean, that number's so unlucky to me. So if you're not a subscriber, subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video, turn on post bell notifications. What do you want? Cat again. Food's from over there for like 2 days ago. But yeah, guys, that'll be it for this vlog. I might start daily vlogs. Let me know with likes and a comment. And I'll see you guys later.